In eastern Afghanistan, aid agencies struggle to assist people affected by a powerful earthquake that struck Wednesday. At least 1,000 people died, and 1,500 more were injured. European Union leaders meet to consider Ukraine as a candidate to join the 27-nation alliance. In Britain, nationwide strikes delay railway services as the union, rail operators, and government faced off over demands that worker pay be increased to keep up with rising inflation. And in Rwanda, British Prime Minister Boris Johnson arrives at the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in the capital, Kigali.